Everyone, in this video, we'll discuss how to create charts using NVivo to explore and analyze data. We can create charts to display coding for a node, which can help us see which sources are most or least coded at a node. Or we can display coding by attribute value for a node to show how a particular node is matched against one or two classified case attributes and their corresponding combinations of attribute values. This can help us determine which demographic group is most coded at a specific node. NVivo provides a range of chart types. The available chart types vary depending on the data you have chosen to view in the chart. For example, we have bar charts, column charts, pie charts, bubble charts, etc. In order to create a chart using the chart wizard, on the Explore tab, click the chart, and then chart wizard will open. In this example, we will create charts for coding first. So we select coding and click next. Then we select coding for a node and click next. Then for nodes, we click select and choose a node for the chart. In this example, we select node challenges and select work pressure and click OK. Click finish. Here's a column chart showing the percentage coverage for each person in terms of work pressure. We can change the chart type to bar chart by go to chart tab and select bar chart. We can also change the 3D charts as well. We can also create charts to match the case attribute. For example, age, with the node work pressure to see which group of age perceives most work pressure. To do so, we go to Explore tab, select chart, and chart wizard will appear. Select coding, click next. Select coding by case attribute value for a node. Click next. Then we click select for node and select the node of interest, which is work pressure. Click OK. Then we can click select for x-axis attribute and select age under person case classification. Click OK. For x-axis attribute drop-down menu, we choose selected attribute values and select all values for age. Make sure the boxes unassigned and not applicable are unchecked. This is to ensure that these items will not appear in the chart. And click finish. The bar chart shows that researchers in the age of 20s have the highest work pressure, followed by age 40s, 50s, and 30s. Researchers over 60 years old perceive the lowest work pressure. This will provide meaningful findings for discussion. We can follow the same process, but for multiple nodes. However, in this case, note that we can only use 3D charts. Another useful chart tool is hierarchy charts. Hierarchy charts visualize a hierarchy, helping you to see patterns in your coding or view the attribute values of cases and sources. Hierarchy charts can be a tree map or sunburst. A tree map is a diagram that shows hierarchical data as a set of nested rectangles of varying size. Size indicates the number of nodes coded or amount of coding references. Larger areas display at the top left of the chart. Smaller rectangles display toward the bottom right. A sunburst is a radical tree map. Hierarchy levels are presented as rings. The innermost ring is the top level of the hierarchy. The rings are divided into segments which represent children in the hierarchy. Use this diagram to see the largest contributing segments, children, in a hierarchy of multiple levels. To create a hierarchy chart, on the Explore tab in the Charts group, click the hierarchy chart. The hierarchy chart wizards will open. In this example, we select attribute values assigned to cases and click Next. On step 2, for classifications, we click select, choose person, and click OK. We select gender and click the right arrow to move to the right. Then we select discipline and click the right arrow, we can see the nesting structure of the selected attributes here. We can change the nesting by moving the attribute up or down and click Finish. This is a tree map which shows the disciplines for each gender. For example, there are more female researchers in social science than male researchers. To see the exact number, we click on Summary tab. We can also change to Sunburst type by select that chart type on Hierarchy chart tab. That is how to create charts using NVivo. Thank you, and bye now.